Welcome to the Grady's Hatchimals. Today we're going to be showing how they did their stuff in school when I taught. Now they're going to start with their first thing that they learned. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now we know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing the ABCs with me? Now they're going to be telling you a story. This was a story by Old Magicals about three little pigs who were out on the news. The first little pig built his house of straw. The big bad wolf blew it down. And then the next little pig built his house of sticks. The big bad wolf was up to his tricks. The big bad wolf threw the sticks down. And then the third little pig built his house of bricks. They were stronger than straw. They were stronger than sticks. And then he said, If you don't let me come in, I'll come down the chimney and I'll throw you in. And then the pig said, we have better tricks than you do. And then he went down the chimney and then they made the fireplace red fire hot and it burned him to pieces. The end of the story. And then now, we are done.